be leaving here in about 45 minutes at 11 a.m. So if you're finishing up breakfast and you're trying